ES Pound for Pound champion. How are you feeling, Claressa?
We're gonna start shopping if someone wants to come.
We're waiting for a coach. I have told people, this is my mentor, this is my assistant. They don't know anything about hand wraps. My coach and my second is in the corner with Louisa Arias. They got two more rounds. We cannot send nobody over there. But so she can just watch them. She don't know anything about hand wraps.
I've just been watching the car. Wait two more rounds.
Yeah, man, we have to wait till they come in.
Hey, that was very nice of 50 Cent to give you that shout out. 1.5 million views.
Yeah. That's what I get for being positive. That's all it is.
What will you tell him if he's watching?
Oh, tell 50 Cent that I'm coming out to whoop your head, boy. So make sure he tuned in. That's the song I'm coming out to.
So. You know he boxed in the Golden Gloves.
Nah,
he got skills. He punched me once.
I think he can fight, huh?
He
better know how to fight. You talking all that shit he talks to people. I like 50 Cent though. I like how petty he is. He like a real dude.
What does he always say? Get the what?
Huh?
Get the strap.
Yeah, get the strap for real.
So let me ask you a couple questions. You're fighting tonight. How are you feeling?
I feel good.
Luis Cuba Arias.
Tell us about your opponent a little bit.
Personal $10,000 bet.
She talks a lot of shit, but I don't think she has a good game. I think she's going to be able to be tough for a couple rounds mentally, but physically I just don't feel like she got it. But we'll see. You know, she may be tougher than what I think, and I know for sure that I'm a lot tougher than what she thinks.
That's true. What do you think about Pacquiao Broner?
So Rosado had that.
You know what, Pacquiao is older now, and I feel like Broner could get the win, but he really got to focus, man. He got
to
go in there and let his hands go. He can't go in there and be waiting around on Pacquiao, and, you know, he has to go in there and go get it, you know, be dominant. You know, like he was in a fight against him.
Why is it so bulky right here?